balance doesn't look like everything is equal at the same time. I think that's what people mistake balance for, but balance does look like feeling fulfilled when you're doing what you're supposed to be doing in the areas that you want to do.
You know, for entrepreneurs, it's just balance is just something we just find. You know, it's time management, self-care, working out, and just knowing that because you're goal-driven, you will find the time, and you kind of have to sacrifice a couple of things here and there to be able to find your situation and your balance.
Letting go of all the control you think you need, like, just because it's not done your way doesn't mean it can't be the right way. So that's something that I'm still learning today.
And then also a great team is another great piece of balance. So you have your team and all these things together, your balance is perfect.
You've got to have people around you who are strong, who you can trust, who you can delegate to, because it doesn't matter what kind of all-star you are, you cannot do it by yourself. I tried, and we're just stronger together. So that's definitely...